we came up with the name Lion Babe is it's a couple different things, I think. I can't really put my finger on the one particular thing, but first, Jillian loves animals. She's a diehard animal lover, and she always told me about this story of when she went to South Africa.
Mm-hmm.
She saw a lion. I'm a Leo, and at the time when we first started this, we thought we were gonna make like a band, like, you know, with other folks in the group. But then we kind of put the song out, and it was still just us. So we're like, okay, now we're a duo. You know, we were influenced by like Blondie, and how like kind of like almost like if Jillian was gonna be the silhouette kind of the band, you know, and she's the front woman. And like, you know, sometimes people think Blondie is just Debbie Harry, but in the end, Blondie is a band. So we were kind of like into that vibe of like, you know, you might know, you might not know. Even like some people, they get weird about, they think like Pink Floyd is a dude or something like that. You know, I mean, you never know.
The name, like Lion as the animal, and also just like, he was a Leo, but we did want something that was like, it was really all we had song-wise was Treat Me Like Fire. So we were kind of almost trying to describe that sound. There's definitely a, I think, just this balance or actually imbalance of strength and vulnerability, but I think babe could be, you know, a babe, like a hot babe, but it also could be a baby, like being very vulnerable. But a lion also represents strength and blood and fighting and all that stuff. So I think it's just having those two words as so opposite, and also just like they sound weird together almost, but it works. Like, I think that's almost how this works as well. So yeah, it kind of just was, it just stuck. Like we didn't, we once it came out, like I think Lucas was the one who actually said Lion Babe, and I remember being like, Lion Babe, I don't know, I'll think about it. And then I started, you know, I just would write it, and actually our logo ended up being my handwriting of it, because when I was just doodling, I would just write Lion Babe over and over again the same way. And I was like, okay, I guess this is like, this is the one that's working. And yeah, we just kind of rolled with it.
Yeah, it's also kind of a name when you first tell it to people, they might not really understand what you're saying. They think you're saying like line,
like lime
or a lime. But when you actually like pronounce it out for them, I think when they finally hear it, then they don't really forget it. So I think that's a good thing, yeah.